Allen heading into action. Coming up next against Brock Lesnar.
Oh, it's the hometown hero.
Listen, Brock.
Shut up. If you knew what was good for you, you'd shut your mouth. Because after tonight, literally, mark my words, you're not going to have a leg to stand on.
Oh, my God.
Zach beats Brock.
He's in trouble.
The kid's in trouble.
Brock Lesnar sent into this match by Mr. McMahon after Spanky accidentally spilled chocolate syrup all over Mr. McMahon's suit.
This is by far a physical mismatch.
Lesnar's gonna make an example out of this kid.
This is the real Brock Lesnar.
Oh my God. This kid is flying right to the lion's den.
It's Spanky trying to take it to Brock Lesnar.
It's go time!
Somebody's gotta stop this.
Oh my God, that kid is split wide open. Oh no, Brock, put him down! Brock, put him down!
Driving Spanky
into the steel post!
Brock Lesnar is an animal that has been unleashed by Mr. McMahon!
Well, here comes the pain! Well, we don't know when Spanky's gonna be back, ladies and gentlemen, but my question is, will that be the fate of Zach Gowen here tonight?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Mr. McMahon made this matchup. Brock Lesnar has vowed to break Zach Gowen's leg here tonight, in front of Zach's mother, in front of Zach Gowen's family. Brock Lesnar vows to break Gowen's leg here tonight.
Lesnar's got a look in his eye, Cole. Almost looks like that look he had in his eye last week when Spanky fell victim to Lesnar. Look at those eyes, man. Cold. That's a cold man.
Southwest Detroit, weighing in at 159 pounds,
Zach Gowen. Zach Gowen knows this will not be good, Taz. To what degree will Brock Lesnar be unleashed? Zach Gowen's been through so much in his life. He's a courageous young man. But how the hell do you combat this?
Well, you interviewed his mom. His mom is proud of him, and she should be. Yeah, we're all proud of Zach Gowen. I don't think Brock Lesnar gives a rat's ass.
Zach Gowen getting a standing ovation here tonight in Detroit, Taz. Well, you see that sarcastic sneer on the face of Brock Lesnar. The look of determination in the eyes of Zach Gowen. Zach Gowen, I mean, I don't know if this kid knows fear. Brock Lesnar in 3 days beats Kurt Angle at SummerSlam for the WWE title. Brock Lesnar sarcastically calls this a warm-up match.
Exactly, Brock. Brock don't care how long Zach gets to get in that ring. If Zach's smart, to take his time before he gets in that ring. I don't know how much Zach can do here. The kid's got heart, though, no doubt about it.
And he's got thousands here in his hometown of Detroit behind him in this matchup. But will all that be enough? Imagine Zach Gowen. Imagine what he's feeling looking into the eyes of that 295-pound manster.
Brock Lesnar is a wrecking machine. Zach Gowen has got his back against the wall here.
But he's not backing down.
Oh, he ain't. And I'll tell you what. I don't think Brock cares that he's not backing down or not. I think if he backed down, Brock would go out and get him. But Zach's loaded with intestinal fortitude, Cole. We know that. That's well documented.
What the hell is Brock doing? Elena, Zach's mom, the rest of his family down there, his grandmother, his brother. This is absolute intimidation and disrespect from Brock Lesnar. Take the hand. Wait a minute! Ah! Brock Lesnar taken out by Zach Gowen, and Zach got the attack. And Lesnar quickly with a knee to the midsection, and then a vicious slap.
I don't blame Zach Gowen for trying to get a jump on Brock.
Now the prosthetic in his hand. Again, why does Brock keep going back to the mother, to the family?
I don't know, Cole.
Zach with the prosthetic off the head again to Brock Lesnar. Oh, Lesnar with a shot to the midsection. Brock was caught off guard for a moment, perhaps a bit embarrassed.
Brock is
tripped out of the steel post.
Spine first with Zach Gowen right in front of his mother and his family. Brock making example out of Zach. Lesnar's got no remorse for no one.
Brock Lesnar tossing Gowen back into the ring. The match is officially underway. And now Lesnar begins the vicious assault of Zach Gowen. Gowen trying to battle back, shots to the midsection having no effect.
Zach Gowen still just trying to fight, but it ain't gonna matter. All we can hope is that Brock ends this thing quickly.
What do you do if you're Zach Gowen?
I don't know, Cole. I mean, just try to survive this 295-pound beast.
Imagine what's going through the mind of that woman, Kalina Gowen, watching her son being manhandled by Brock Lesnar. Kalina Gowen's endured over the years. Brock Lesnar not going to give up there.
You've seen this happen to again this week. Those two power bombs.
Zach Gowen nearly driven through the ring.
Brock Lesnar is just so much more powerful than Zach Gowen. What is Kurt Angle thinking watching this, Cole? Kurt's gonna get in the ring, put his championship on the line against Brock at SummerSlam this Sunday. What does anybody think?
Brock Lesnar just tossing Zach Gowen out of the ring.
Kid's got nothing left, Cole. Zach Gowen beaten down. Where's Brock going now?
The fans not liking the treatment Lesnar's giving Gowen here, and you can't blame him. And now Lesnar with a steel chair. Did all the work with this 295-pound man need a steel chair against this kid?
Because Brock's trying to make a point, Cole, and it's a bad point.
Put the damn chair down.
Spanky went for this last week. Brock, don't do it, Brock.
Don't do it. Oh, my God. Brock Lesnar just laid out Zach Gowen with that steel chair. And for what? For what? For what the hell did that prove?
What got into Brock Lesnar, man? Smiling. Oh, man.
Wow. This man, Brock Lesnar, has absolutely no conscience. And Zach Gowen's been busted open, and now Brock Lesnar with the headbutts to the bloody head of Zach Gowen. Gowen is nearly lifeless.
Just like last week, Spanky got split open. Lesnar headbutt into the open wound. Deja vu.
Oh my God, now put it down.
No, Brock, no.
What is the point? Same move required surgery to the knee of Kurt Angle. Imagine what it did to the leg of Zach Gowen.
Steel chair, Cole. Steel chair!
Somebody's got to stop this. This is a vicious premeditated assault. Oh, my.
You know, Cole. Oh, man. Oh! Straight up animal, man. Brock Lesnar. He's unstoppable. Oh, no.
Not again.
Another one.
Put him down.
Brock, no.